no need to be as somebody, to pretend to someone. No need, just let it go. Be yourself and be free. So this is how to scan our body, mind and body together. Normally, our mind jumps in between past and future. We forget present. We forget our body. Our mind is up here. But if you do this practice, it will bring mind and body together. And it will help to grounding. And eventually, it will see the what we call the true nature or true quality of the body and the mind.